We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy. A darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Ouch. Eyes up, Guardian.
Work. You're alive.
You don't know how long I've been looking for you.
I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost.
And you?
Well, you've been dead a long time.
So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand.
This is fallen territory.
We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us. Quiet! They're right above us.
Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us!
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them. Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here. Incoming! Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move! I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Our light needs. We can help. I knew you'd take care of it. Perfect. Stay safe.
Anything? Across the system, our enemies are regrouping. A last gasp in the wake of our recent victories. The Vanguard would call on you once again.
See if you can get Rahul up here.
Morlock, how are you?
Check, check, check. Check. Confirmed. Goodbye.
Time to come.
Protocol broken.
You taking good? Fix you up with some new wings there, Guardian? Thanks. Thanks.
What have you learned? Let us help you, Guardian. Well done, Guardian. Wield it well.
Guardian, what's the latest?
So little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Thank you. of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. You just killed an Archon. And we got a warp drive.
Some new engrams you might find useful. Huh. Interesting. I didn't think you'd choose that one.
Outlast the enemy. Sometimes that's all we can do. Well done, Guardian. Every new day is a victory.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. A Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are. Place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. And with the radar, that's the Skywatch. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen sealed this gate. I can get it open. Really didn't want anybody getting in or out. What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. You have to kill it. Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think. We should probably get moving.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.